this is weird. I quit. I'm out.
That's not very professional.
I'm done.
So another $68 because I put a banana peel on the wrong bin. You know, it used to be they'd pay you to come pick that stuff up. Then at least they take it for free, but now they charge you to pick it up and then they sell it. The whole thing's a scam, so I've been knocking down their bins all morning. Anyway, yeah, I know you need some help with babysitting, and if you got the $68, I can help you out. I'm not a trained babysitter or anything. I don't even know CPR.
Don't worry, I'm gonna be here the whole time.
What? What do you need a sitter for? You said that was an emergency.
It is an emergency. We're doing a mind cleanse. We've been planning it for like 3 months. The babysitter just bailed on me right in the middle of her session.
A mind cleanse? Are you in a new cult or something?
A mind cleanse just helps people unlearn some of the negative traits that have been passed down for centuries.
So it's a super weird cult?
It's not a cult! Look, they even got brochures! All you've got to do is read these three verses, and then I'll de-evolve, and when I re-evolve, I'll do so without those negative traits, thus unlocking 80% of my raw brain power.
Well, let me get this straight. You think knowledge is useless and you need someone to babysit you while you get stupid?
We haven't made any real progress since the days of the cave paintings. After that, it's just a fool's progress at the sake of the environment. And I'll re-evolve, harnessing the power of a child's knowledge for universal truth.
You're just reading out of the brochure, man. You're gonna pay me to watch you get stupid, right? $68, let's do this.
All right, let's go in the back. Right. They said not to do it inside,
or whatever.
Yeah, of course.
Let's do it right back here.
Verse one. Delve beneath the surface. Your conscious mind is just the very tip of a vast pyramid of knowledge and wisdom that is your conscious mind. Behold the alpha wave of the first altered state. In this state, you will begin to be able to access your subconscious mind. Problem solving becomes easier, solutions deeper. You'll gradually be able to access even deeper layers of your consciousness, and the true power of your mind as gray matter is beginning to unlock. You are a victim of ingrained beliefs from prehistoric creatures. Your achievements in life are completely irrelevant. Your potential is now. You will notice an unpleasant feeling as the untapped potential starts coursing through your veins. Oh, friggin' colts, man. This is worth more than $68, Bill. Verse 3? Yeah, alright. The white omega 3 oil that was blocking your brain function and is now dripping from your orifices. Orifices is spelled wrong. Your cleanse is complete. Make sure you exercise regularly and avoid emotional activity.
I feel better.
You want your big ass kid back?
No, you can have him.
Dang it, Bill. You said we were gonna do the mind cleanse together. You guys got time for one more?
Thanks to mind cleanse, we have all the time in the world.
Hey, do you have $68?